Nice. Great. And as a bonus, I'll throw in What Dreams May Come with Robin Williams.
No, thank you.
No charge.
I do not want it.
But it's free, sir.
If that DVD even touches Roadhouse, I will kill you.
Don't worry. Someday someone will come and take you home for their very own.
Maybe far away, or maybe real nearby. He may be pouring her coffee. She may be straightening his tie.
Oh, hell yeah.
Not while my scrotum is pressed up against my stomach in these jeans, they won't. Roadhouse.
That was awesome! And its message is timeless.
Peter, the only message in that movie is that every problem in life can be solved by kicking.
Oh my god! Brian, you're right!
Peter, I'm joking.
What did you say to me?
Peter, what are you doing?
Get off my plane.
That's not even the same thing.
Oh, what the hell?
You're not gonna talk to me like that in my bar.
Not a bar.
Oh, that's right. Cleveland moved.
Yeah, that's right. Cleveland moved.
Here's your burger, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, I need another $1.25.
Is that right? Keep the change. Roadhouse. Okay, that is the last time you are going to pull that crap. You hear me?
Yes.
Do you hear me?
Yes.
And you are going to hold down that football until Charlie Brown kicks it. You got that?
Yeah.
Go ahead, Charlie. And you know what else? I did some checking around. You're not a licensed therapist. Roadhouse.
Dude, that Roadhouse is legendary.
You know, it's still early, Peter. What do you say we horse around a little, huh?
I think I can get on board with that.
Oh, yeah. It was a night.
Roadhouse.
Peter, for God's sakes, if you're gonna do that, at least aim for my breasts. Oh, yeah.
Roadhouse.
Peter, I don't think you should be driving with your feet.
Roadhouse.
Wait, why are you taking the back way home? There are so many turns.
Roadhouse. 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 Roadhouse.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry. I wasn't really looking where I was going.
Probably a little blame on our side, too.
Roadhouse?
Well, I guess we're just lucky nobody got hurt.
Yeah, I agree. But, you know, I sort of have one other problem. Maybe you can help me out.
What's that?
I have a dinner reservation for two tonight at Dominic's, and it's just me.
I see your problem. I think I might be able to help.
Ma'am, you want me to kick those dents out for you?
Peter, we've had complaints from all over town. You're gonna have to stop with the kicking.
Oh, yeah? I think my scary, otherworldly, shadowy spirit friends might have something to say about that. Ghost.
Ghost.
Can I help you?
Hi, I'm Brian. I'm here to pick up Nicole.
Oh, hi, I'm Rita, her mom. You must be the one she had that fender bender with.
Well, I got to meet Nicole, so I prefer to think of it as a happy accident. Is she ready?
Oh, well, unfortunately, she left for dinner with another guy about half an hour ago.
What? We had a date.
Yeah, I'm afraid that's Nicole. She's 21 and gorgeous. Guys ask her out all the time, and I think she loses track.
Oh, for God's sake. Well, let me at least leave my car insurance information for her.
Is that your condom?
No, I wasn't going to use that on your daughter. I mean, I would.